Assalamu alaikum dear students of class 3, how are you? I hope you all must be fine. Students, in the previous videos, we have completed our 3 lessons of Oxford Reading Circle book. Today we are going to move to our 4th lesson of Oxford Reading Circle book. So let's get started. It is unit 4, the Fred. Student, first of all, look at this picture, what you can see. You can see that there is a lady who is cooking something and here is a little girl. The name of this little girl is Sue. So these are mother and daughter. She is the mother and she is the daughter. Where do they live? They live in the hot green island of Jamaica. Okay students, and this story is about this little girl Sue who had no one to play. Okay, Sue walon ke paas khelne ke liye koi nahi tha. Then one day she asked her mom that whether she can go to play with the boy who lives down the road. कि क्या वो उस छोटे बच्चे के साथ खेलने जाए जो कि नीचे रोड पर रहता है. Okay, her mother allowed her to go. उसकी मदर ने उसे जाने दिया. But after playing, Sue always returned late to the home. हमेशा उसे लेट हो जाती थी सू को and dark हो जाती थी. So her mother said her कि Sue don't go home, don't go far after when it's dark. Okay, Sue की मदर क्या कहती है कि भाई आपने ज़्यादा दूर नहीं जाना क्योंकि फिर अंधेरा हो जाएगा and you will be afraid. Okay, what? You will be afraid. Okay, so इस afraid को Sue ने हमेशा क्या समझा? She thought it is Fred. Okay, mom ने कहा afraid and Sue thought Fred. कि भाई मॉम क्या कह रही हैं कि आप क्या बन जाओगे? फ्रेड बन जाओगे. जबकि मॉम ने क्या कहा? यू विल बी अफ्रेड, यानी कि आप डर जाओगे. अफ्रेड मीन्स डर जाना. ओके, एंड सू ने हमेशा क्या समझा? फ्रेड. सो बहुत बार बताने के बावजूद भी सू ऑलवेज केम लेट व्हेन इट वाज डार्क. हमेशा सू खेलती रहती थी और अंधेरा हो जाता था एंड शी ऑलवेज रिटर्न्ड लेट. सो वन डे हर मॉम थॉट टू टीच हर अ लेसन. मॉम ने क्या किया? उसे एक सबक सिखाने का सोचा. हाउ? शी डिसाइडेड टू मेक सू अफ्रेड बाय डिसगाइजिंग हरसेल्फ एज अ घोस्ट. ओके, सो इन ऑल दिस स्टोरी वी आर गोइंग टू रीड दैट हाउ हर मदर हैज़ टॉट द सू नॉट टू गो फार आफ्टर व्हेन इट्स डार्क, बट सू नेवर लिसन्ड, एंड हाउ हर मॉम टॉट हर अ लेसन. सॉरी, हाउ हर मदर tried to teach her a lesson. So let's continue. Unit 4, the Fred. Once upon a time, on that hot green island of Jamaica, where monkeys live in the trees, there lived a little girl named Sue with her mother. They lived a good many miles from anywhere. Sue had no one to play with. One day she said to her mother, "Can I go down the road and play with the little boy who lives there?" "Yes," said her mother, "but mind you come back before it's dark." And she wagged her finger at Sue the way mothers do. "Yes," said her mother, "but mind you come back before it's dark." And she wagged her finger at Sue the way mothers do. Up in the trees, the monkeys saw what she did and they wagged their fingers at each other. "Why do I have to come back before it's dark, mother?" asked Sue. "Because if you come home when it's dark, you'll be afraid." Now students, look at this word afraid, means डरा हुआ. ठीक है, डरना. What's afraid mother? अब सू ने इसको क्या समझा है? Fred, not afraid. सू ने समझा इसको Fred. Asked Sue, "If you come home in the dark, you'll know what afraid is." Sue went down the road and the monkeys followed, jumping through the trees. She walked a long way to the neighbor's neighbor's house and spent all day playing with the little boy who lived there. They danced in a circle, singing "Ring-a-rong-a roses," and the monkeys imitated them. except the monkeys have tails instead of hands. Monkeys always copy people. Okay, students, in this story we are also reading that monkeys always copy the people. In this story, whenever any character does anything, there are monkeys who always copy them. यानी कि यहाँ पर स्टोरी में जो भी मंकीज़ हैं, तो जो जो इस कहानी में लोग कर रहे हैं वो मंकीज़ उनके साथ ऐसे ऐसे कर रही हैं. When the little boy was put to bed, Sue started home, but it was already dark. And when she got home, her mother was very angry. Where have you been? She shouted. Didn't I tell you to come home before dark? She was so angry that she shook her fist, and the monkeys in trees shook their fist too. But mother, I'm not afraid. Okay, what's Sue saying? She is thinking that mother is saying afraid. Okay, okay. Mother क्या कह रही है? Afraid. जबकि mother क्या कह रही है? Afraid. If you walk about in the dark, you will be afraid, said her mother. You're to come home before it gets dark. Do you hear? A few days later, Sue was lonely again. She said, Mother, can I go play with the little boy? Do you promise to come home before dark? Asked her mother. Yes, I promise, said Sue. Then you can go, but remember what I said. So Sue went off down the road and she spent all day playing with the little boy. They played covering their eyes with their hands. The monkeys copied, but sometimes they covered their eyes with their hands and sometimes they covered their eyes with their tails. But monkeys always copy. Sue enjoyed herself greatly. She forgot her promise. It was dark again before she started home. Her mother was furious. You came home in the dark again? She shouted and jumped in the air. Up in the trees, all the monkeys jumped and shouted too. I'm sorry, mother, Sue said, but you see, I'm not afraid. But you will be afraid, said her mother. You will be if you don't learn to come home before it gets dark. A few days after that, Sue said to her mother, Mother, can I go to play with the little boy? Yes, but what do I want you to do? You want me to return before dark, mother. And why? Because I'll be afraid if I don't. That's right, said her mother. Remember. So off Sue went, but she enjoyed playing with the little boy so much that she forgot all about going home before dark. They played one more game and one more, and it was dark before Sue noticed. When her mother saw that it was already dark and that Sue hadn't come home yet, she thought, I'll teach that girl of mine a lesson that she won't forget. I'll make her afraid, she thought. Then she remembered to come home where it's safe before it gets dark. So she went into the house and she got a large white sheet. Kya liya mama ne? Inhone li ek badi si white sheet. The monkeys hung on the edge of the roof and they looked into the house and watched her. And one brave monkey went into the house and got a little white towel. It was copying Sue's mother, because monkeys always copy what they see people doing. यानी कि सू की मदर ने ली वाइट शीट, किसके लिए? सू को डराने के लिए और मंकी ने क्या लिया वाइट टॉवल. सूज मदर टुक द शीट एंड शी हिट बाय द साइड ऑफ द रोड एंड द मंकी विद द टॉवल हिट क्लोज बाय हर बिकॉज इट वॉज कॉपिंग हर. सू कैम सॉन्टरिंग अलोंग द रोड नॉट एट ऑल अफ्रेड. ठीक है, सॉन्टरिंग मीन्स ईजी चलना. बिकॉज शी डिडेंट नो वॉट अफ्रेड वॉज, यानी कि वो बिल्कुल अफ्रेड नहीं थी, बिल्कुल डरी भी नहीं थी, क्योंकि उसे पता ही नहीं था कि डर क्या होता है, अफ्रेड होना क्या होता है. एंड वेन हर मदर सॉ हर कमिंग शी पुट द बिग वाइट शीट ओवर हर हैड सो शी वुड लुक लाइक अ घोस्ट. मदर ने क्या किया, वो शीट अपने ऊपर ले ली वाइट कलर की चादर और लगने लगी एक घोस्ट की तरह. एंड द मंकी कॉपीड हर, इट पुट द वाइट टॉवल ओवर इट्स हेड. When Sue came close, her mother made the sheet flap and she went woo, woo to sound like a ghost. Sue saw this strange white thing flapping in the dark, making this strange noise, and she thought, what can this be? I know, it must be that thing that mother told me about. इट मस्ट बी अ फ्रैड. मतलब क्या सोचा सुने के शायद ये वही चीज़ है जिसके बारे में मॉम ने कहा था कि भाई ये फ्रैड है. बट द मंकी वॉज स्टिल कॉपिंग हर मदर बिहाइंड हर. द मंकी स्टूड अप विद द टॉवल ओवर इट्स हेड एंड इट फ्लैप्ड इट्स आर्म्स एंड मेड नॉइजेज एज मंकीज डू. ओह लुक, सेड सू, देयर्स एन अदर फ्रैड. Oh, there's little Fred. Look behind you, big Fred. There's a little Fred behind you. मतलब क्या देखा सू ने, देखा कि भाई एक तो उसकी जो मदर थी जो कि घोस्ट बनकर आई हुई थी, उसने समझा ये है फ्रेड, और उसके पीछे जो मंकी वाइट टॉवल लेकर आई थी तो सू ने समझा ये है दूसरा फ्रेड. यानी कि मॉम को उसने समझा बिग फ्रेड और मंकी को उसने समझा लिटिल फ्रेड. And her mother did turn around, and when she saw the little monkey flapping its sheet and whooping, she thought it was a real ghost. जब मॉम ने देखा मंकी को कि वो अपनी शीट्स को ऊपर नीचे कर रही थी और जंप कर रही थी, तो मॉम ने समझा कि शायद ये असली वाला घोस्ट है, असली वाला भूत है. Then and she was so afraid that she ran. और उसकी मदर इतनी afraid हो गई, इतना डर गई कि वो वहाँ से भाग गई. But because the monkey was copying her, it ran after her still with the towel over its head. लेकिन क्योंकि मंकी उसको कॉपी कर रही थी उसकी मदर को, तो मंकी भागने लगी उसकी मदर के पीछे. Oh, big Fred, shouted Sue. Little Fred's after you. Run, big Fred, and Sue's mother ran until the monkey's towel fell off and she saw it was only a monkey and then she felt silly. She Sue never did learn what afraid was. यानी कि सू को तो पता ही नहीं था ये अफ्रेड क्या होता है. वो क्या कहने लगी, भाई बिग फ्रेड रन, भाव को बिग फ्रेड, छोटा फ्रेड तुम्हारे पीछे है. देन वाइल रनिंग जो मंकी का जो टॉवल था वो गिर गया एंड मम ने देखा कि ये तो सिर्फ एक मंकी है, और उन्हें बहुत ज़्यादा क्या फील हुआ, शर्म फील हुआ. देन Sue was a very brave girl. She never learned what was afraid. यानी कि उसे पता ही नहीं था कि डरना जो होता है वो होता क्या है. Students, our today's story ends here. I hope you like this story. Now let's come to your homework. Students, first of all, you have to read this story. Story number 4, the Fred. Okay, and you also have to read it very carefully and with correct pronunciation. If you find any difficulties, you can ask. And then come to the book page number 38 of your book and then write a short ghost story of your own. यानी कि अगर आपके पास आपके साथ कोई ऐसा हादसा हुआ है जिसमें आपने कभी कोई घोस्ट देखा हो, ठीक है, तो आप वो लिख सकते हैं, या फिर अपनी तरफ से आप कोई भी घोस्ट की स्टोरी बनाकर हमें भेज सकते हैं. यानी कि अपने बारे में अपनी तरफ से कोई भी स्टोरी घोस्ट की खुद बनाकर हमें भेज सकते हैं. ठीक है, व्हाट्स योर होमवर्क नाउ, रीड द लेसन एंड आल्सो राइट अ घोस्ट स्टोरी ऑफ योर ओन. अपनी तरफ से कोई भी स्टोरी बनाएं घोस्ट की और उसे लिखें. आई होप यू एंजॉय राइटिंग. Okay, students, our this video ends here. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, goodbye. Allah Hafiz. Stay home, stay safe. See you soon.